How much change can you effect heading your agencies? That's a general question. Gaano kalaking pagbabago ang palagay mo, Rachel, magagawa mo sa MTRCB?
Well, sa akin po, no, I've been asked quite a few times and I said that bago pa lang ako, hindi rin ako tiga-industriya. Pero pinag-aralan ko...
Pero kaibigan ka ng industriya.
Mahal nila ako.
Totoo yan. Na totoo yan.
Oh. So, nakita ko naman
yung mga... I should have said that. Mahal ka namin.
Mahal ko din kayo. Mahal ka din kita.
Oh, totoo yun. Totoo
so, nakita ko naman yung mga pinag-aralan ko, yung mga ginawa nila, mga programa, yung binago nila mula nung ilang mga a decade ago hanggang ngayon. And I see that wala naman akong kailangan na majorly baguhin. Maybe we'll modify some of the projects, see which ones have been really successfully implemented in the past years, which have been what committees have been, yung mga, kasi may committee ho kami, ano ba yung parang mga non-performing naman, then natanggalin na natin. But yung major changes as of like now, na wala pa po akong isang buwan, hindi ko pa siya nakikita.
Are you just gonna stay until July?
The appointment is still in September.
September,
yes.
Okay.
It's like we're finishing yung unfinished term of the previous
of Toto.
Chairperson, yes.
And
of everyone also.
Of everyone.
Yes.
And the way I'm hearing it is you're paying tribute to the job of Toto and his team.
Yes.
You know, which I think is very good.
Maganda naman kasi talaga.
And it's a sense of continuity also.
Yes, kasi hindi pwede, like, ako, dahil nanggaling din ako sa politika, na-experience ko na pag pumunta ka sa kahit isang maliit na barangay, pag nabago yung pamumuno nun, ay babaguhin nila, babawiin nila lahat yon.
It's simply
not,
because,
it's not
no?
healthy eh.
That's right.
Yes.
Okay. Mga pagbabago? O anong kaya mong baguhin kung meron man?
Okay. Ang NCCA kasi, no, the NCCA is the premier policy making, grants giving, and coordinating and implementing agency of the government, no, involved in the culture and the arts, no. As far as cinema is concerned, no, let me tell you that NCCA actually has been a very low key player in this grants giving game.
Teddy Bucket.
Oh,
cinema cannot be low key.
If you notice, no, kasi may mga films minsan nandiyan, nakalagay dyan ang logo ng NCCA. Nakakuha sila ng grant sa NCCA, no? I'll just give you an example because we don't have figures for every year. But for example, between 2008 to 2010, through the NCCA, about 60 films, no? We're not just talking full length, mostly independent, no? Practically all are independent naman. Receive grants money from NCCA, you know, in which they don't have to pay back, in the amount of about 14 million pesos, you know, ranging from small grants like 100,000 to half a million. I think there was even a film that received a 1 million peso grant. So this has been a policy of NCCA. Even between 2011 to 2016, I look at the data, and there were film grants given maybe around 8 million.
So under your leadership, Teddy, will you be increasing this budget in the context of grants, for example?
Oh, you see, the grants are divided between the different art forms, no? And the
so may batas na sinusunod ito.
Oh, there are 19 committees, no? So
right.
It's equitably distributed, no? But of course, for cinema, we hope that we can get more.
But what can you do to excite it more? Halimbawa, ang cinema riyon, may mga nagtatanong na ang premier cultural group, not group, agencies, really the National Commission for Culture and the Arts. Pero bakit daw ang cinema riyon, not my words, no? Patanong lamang ito, ay hindi kasing sikat ng Cinemalaya, ng Cinema One Originals. Bakit, Teddy?
Oh, I mean, yeah. Kasi nasa developmental stage pa tayo, no? But we've been making a lot of headway, no? For example, because of the promotional efforts of Cinema Rion, do you know that last year, two of the independent film festivals, the best picture winners were regional films?
Pangalanan natin, Teddy.
No, in Q Cinema, the best picture was Women of the Weeping River, a film about Tausugs, shot in Zamboanga by a director who is from Zamboanga, no? Sharon Dayok. And then during the Cinema One Originals, the big winner, the best picture, was a Kapampangan film. By Peters and Vargas, no, which is opening soon in cinemas Maybe because of its win here.
So ibig sabihin, nanggagaling sa cinema region ang maraming mga filmmakers na sumasali sa Cinemalaya, sa Cinema on Originals under Ronald Arguelles, maraming nagagawa. In other words, ang NCCA.
Hindi lang naman sa cinema region lang nanggagaling ano, kasi yung cinema region is a project of NCCA. Kasi like sa Cinema on Originals, as far back as 2006, Cinema One already was brave enough to produce a film that was shot completely in Davao,
no?
That dealt with the culture there, no? Which was done like as an art house type of film, no? Na hindi siya masyadong commercial. So every year, the different festivals, and special in particular Cinema One, they would produce this one or two regional films.
Okay, Daddy, ang Cinema Rion ba ay nangyayari ito last year sa naganap?
Last year, naganap sa Cavite. 2 years ago, sa Cebu.
Oo.
This year, it will
be... Ito'y umiikot, di ba?
Umiikot sa iba-ibang siyudad. We rotate between the different island clusters. No? Mindanao, Visayas, Luzon.